Oh my god, y'all. I can't even lie to y'all. I made a rookie mistake. I'ma just let y'all know that shit happened. I recorded the whole video and then looked up, that bitch had no audio. But it's okay. I'm good. I'm straight. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna be as enticed in the video because, you know what I'm saying? When I found out what I was getting, I was hyped. But like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all still gotta see, man. Let me go ahead and get straight into this shit. I'm about to knock out these next two missions because I did like two missions. Three missions.
Yo, John. Good to see you, man.
Man, I don't care. I seen you like 15 minutes ago, dickhead. Move. Bro, let me tell you what happened. Oh, and I fixed it. I fixed the ticket.
So where did you get
it? The senseless ticket. I fixed it.
Oh, you know, from a little contact I have, I really want you to call me.
It's just the stream overlay if you have that issue. Like, you play this game? Stream overlay. Remember how that bitch on first scene.
Billy, all you gotta do is grab it.
Yeah.
That makes you what? A shit grabber?
Shit grabber. Wow. Now see, I like how you did that. It was very good, very clever. Almost like a joke, you know, only it wasn't funny.
Love Sprite, by the way.
Johnny. You met Ray?
Hey.
Ray Bocino.
Hey.
My brother, Johnny.
Yes, sir.
Johnny,
what up, brother? Jew? What up? You know what I'm saying?
Johnny the Jew. How the hell are you? Do me a favor. Help keep this degenerate out of jail, all right? At least until he's paid me.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, later.
What's he selling you?
Toys, my boy. Toys.
Hey, just know my, whatchacallit?
No, come
my
on,
hatred for Brian
no,
has going, grown no. more. Him. I hate that bastard.
Billy, man.
Fat
please
boy.
Don't be a dick.
Johnny, you seem a little tense lately. Have you considered some analysis? Maybe a day spa? High colonic?
Colonic.
I'm still feeling like the anger every single time this fat motherfucker talks. Here, Algernon. Y'all ever play Bully? He reminds me of Algernon, bro. Talks like a fool, bitch. That nigga drove dead into a fucking light pole.
Still lifting weights, Billy?
I don't need to now that I'm carrying your heavy ass around with me, Johnny.
Fuck you.
I think you got me confused with Brian. He's the one who's permanently suckered on to your ass.
Fox. Fox. Not Fox. Fax.
Take it to him.
That boy Brian be dick riding like a motherfucker, bro. I hate his ass.
Don't you ever get tired of following Billy without knowing what's going on?
That's what you do with a leader, dumbass. Are you sad no one's following you, Johnny?
I'd be nothing but embarrassed to have you kissing my ass all day, Brian.
That's a fact. And Billy is. Billy be putting that nigga Brian in his place, but... I feel like I'm gonna be the one that dropped that nigga off. It'll be me. I'm gonna shoot him. I need that.
Brian! Man, you ever done time?
Only people who do time are the ones dumb enough to get caught. Apart from Bill, he got unlucky.
It's not luck, Brian. The man wants you, he's gonna come find you no matter how smart you think you are.
Let's go. Come on, man, hurry up. We're supposed to be looking good. Y'all boys gotta be looking bad right now. Damn, the furniture thing way back here.
How about we drop the hammer on this run, Billy? Make shit interesting.
Let's go.
I bet then. Y'all niggas don't want it.
Watch out.
I'm about to burn these boys. You can bank on it. Like I'm Bernie boy. Bernie boy. Burner boy. Man, I hope y'all had a good day today. I hope y'all enjoyed the last few videos too. I took a break though, for real. I needed to. Resident Evil, you know what I'm saying? I started editing it and I felt my creative juices stop flowing. So I was like, I don't wanna force this to be like funny when I don't genuinely feel like it is, you know what I'm saying? I love putting, like, you know what I'm saying, love into my videos when I do make them. So I hope y'all, you know, I hope y'all appreciate that. So I took that little bit of break, 2 days, and now I'm back on the horse. No cap.
No disrespect to beating you, Bill. I'm still your humble servant.
Sir, for that.
Have I got a toy for you?
Yeah, whatever, Bill. What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
Their dynamic is so weird, bro.
These deadbeats are the ones who killed Jason in Broker.
Now they lying to me.
Pole or a Serb or something.
We got some bad information, brother. These are the guys. They killed that kid, and look at you. You're acting like you don't even give a shit. You sick or something, man?
These deadbeats killed Jason?
Why is Brian
yes,
in every fucking cutscene?
Now, take one of these grenades and put it through their window. The Almighty forgives, Johnny. The lost don't.
Yeah, amen, Johnny boy.
Fuck you. I hate him. I'm sorry.
Pay him back for Jason, man.
We're about to have some fireworks!
That'll rattle their cage.
Bet. Oh, y'all know what I'm about to go. I'm about to go dump dirty now. I'm about to pull out the dude dirt and dump dirt, baby. Hold on. Oh yeah, here you go. Hold on. Hold on. First off, hold on. That tire got me stuck. All right, cool. Second off. Put a couple of them things over there, you know what I'm saying? And then do what I do best.
Shouldn't have killed
a brother, Jesse. Oh! Shut up, Billy. And do some real dude dirt like I do. Reload that thing. Hurry up. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh, they getting busy. Hold on. Yeah, eat that. Hold on. Move. Oh, they on fire. Hold on. Boy, I'm dropping these niggas, boy. Hold on. You're on the back. Pay attention, you wouldn't get shot next time. Oh, he on fire. Hold on. I wish they had 3 shots. All right, let me collect my rewards. You know what I'm saying? My rewards. Yes, sir. Move, Billy. Move. I got the word to move. Move, Billy. You ain't putting See? Y'all ain't doing nothing for real. Y'all ain't standing on business.
Sorry to intrude.
Back up. You hurt?
I've killed plenty of
people
before.
No
difference.
I ain't
been
in an AO
clubhouse.
Alright,
let's go. This nigga. What the fuck is you
doing? Bury these fucks, Johnny!
Get your ass down.
Ain't you gonna
They don't know how to do it. Put no gun at me. That's disrespectful. Give me that. Yeah.
Oh, the deadbeats have got themselves one shitload of heroin.
See? That's what we talk about, bro.
Wait, I don't understand.
The fuck is they doing? I thought it was about revenge, and it's not even about revenge.
What is this? $2 million in arm candy is as good a payback as I can think of. Come
Jesus,
on, brother.
Dude, hold your fucking horses, man. Now we're gonna steal their smack? Slow down.
Slow down, huh? Hold up. Wait. Jesus.
Brian's so fucking stupid.
Do you know how motorcycles work? Do you,
Dumbass.
Dad?
You about to get schooled.
Centrifugal inertia. Meaning, the quicker your wheels go, the more stable you are. The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How? They're the same fucking thing.
We go faster, longer, and harder. And that's how we stay together.
Brian, shut up.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm the vice president.
You gotta stop reading them shitty internet
sites. I'm about to put a bullet in Brian.
Us. We lift this shit right now, and every deadbeat on the East Coast is gonna come after our chapter.
Well, that's something your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier.
I don't give a fuck about what this thing is talking about.
Brian, grab the shit.
Fucking dummy. Like, I hope he gets shot first. I ain't gonna lie. And I won't feel bad. I won't. I'm out of here, bro. Bitch on fire. It's hot. We over here arguing under a fire. Like, what? Fuck y'all. Y'all niggas leaving me? It's cool.
Here come the cherry tops.
They come in both ways. Them boys really left me. That's a pussy move. Real pussy move, bro. Oh no. Save it. Alright. Hold on. Shut the fuck up. Go see this torch. You might be able to unload some of that shit we found. If it's cool, you can collect from Brian. Collect what from Brian? I'ma beat his ass. That's what I'ma fucking do. Bad cop drop.
Hey, Jim.
Got a tattoo on the back of his hand?
I see, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Shit.
Or we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Bro, we wasn't bitches in the first place.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Where that sprite was hitting.
Like the feel of a fully automatic.
Woo! Like I said, AP. Son of a bust bitch. Down AP avalanche. I'm gonna let these niggas. I'm gonna let these niggas have it, bro.
Think you can handle it?
I'm about to let these niggas have it, boy. Whole time. I'm talking. Fully automatic. Finna do pull out the do dirt and do dirt, boy. Trying to tell you again. I'm finna do dirt with that
How
bitch.
How do I look from behind, man? You like looking in my patch?
That shit sounded kind of sus.
Wait here a minute.
Sus as hell.
Hey, officers. How you doing?
Hey, McCornish. Fat Purpose brought us a present.
Oh, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. Do you think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
Oh, he's best. For a
smoke. Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Look at that hot ass coffee at him. Let's go, man. Oh, they bussin'. They the reason. They are the reason. Ah! But they the reason, boy.
You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real much.
ID and the Sarge take.
They take it forever.
Always plant the gun. Always. What did I tell you?
I know. It's just there's only so many you can carry. Who'd think there'd be five of them?
Taking them forever.
Got one in my sight.
Time's almost.
No.
Oh, they shooting again.
Watch. Not yet, at least.
Balls is.
They taking forever.
You know what? Gonna throw.
They taking forever.
ID and the Sarge taking turns.
I'm cruising on the chopper,
always
boy.
Always plant the gun. Always. What did I tell you?
I know. It's just there's only so many you can carry.
Who think there'd be five?
Oh.
Three heads in the West River and not a body in sight.
No. It was the Humboldt. They found those left feet in the West River.
Fuck me sideways. You're right.
Gonna go undercover in your asses, dickheads.
Bro, what? Hey, yo. Hey, that's two times.
I know. It's just.
Oh, you gotta help me. I'm him. I had to let that bitch go a couple times, let them know that I ain't fucking off. And I keep that bitch on me. Nah, it's game time for real.
The bulls are. This is where we deal with this bullshit.
Oh! I don't remember seeing. Hey, I'm gonna be real. I do not remember seeing these boys have four people in the seat. Or three people in the car. Alright, lay them down. Next, let me get on the what you call it right quick. Now they bringing the heat. Uh-huh. Hold on. That's one. And then, that should be two. And then, three, right in front of the car, right there. So I'm letting this dude go, hold on. Oh my goodness. The dude dirt is doing dirt. Hey, lay that shit down, bro. You sweet. Huh? Uh-huh. Should've paid attention. Should've paid attention.
You better hope you kill me.
Uh-huh.
I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes.
Fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Mm-hmm. Bro, I did my dude dirt how I'm supposed to do it. Damn, this bike suck, man. I need a motherfucking, what you call it? Like, the bike be doing donuts. I don't understand. Like, look at it, dancing. Like, what? Hey, shut all that noise up, man. Hey, you get the fuck out the back of this. I need this. For a fact. Hey! Let's go. All right, y'all. Now we're getting into unknown territory again. This is where I realize my audio wasn't being captured. Okay, I promise. So now we both get into some unknown territory.
Okay,
bro, let me the fuck out of the taxi. Shut the hell up. I don't like when you talk. You're annoying. All right.
Hey, Johnny.
But she's shaking them cakes. Ain't no cakes, though.
Liz Taurus, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the story.
She's shaking her hips, no booty.
Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres.
No, she pushed the bitch.
If he's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
And you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, show.
Nah, not really.
Bro,
they
was fucking with bitches that had no cakes, no ass, no hips. Look at this! What is he grabbing? What is this? Couldn't have been me. Damn, they been partying all day, huh?
Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you!
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff.
Sure.
I'll see you there.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Alright, cut the packs from Brian. I'ma shoot that motherfucker, I promise you. He gonna die before the end of this damn game. I don't give a fuck if it's professionally, like the game lets me do it, or if that shit is, like, not allowed. He's dying at least one time. I'm shooting that bitch in the back of his fucking head. I hate him. I don't hate either. I usually just hate people that get on my fucking nerves like him. I feel like Brian double-crossing us for some reason. He riding that bike, you know what I'm saying? Boy, doing a lot of bike riding. Woo, got that wheel up in the air, boy. I'm fucking with it. Alright, let's go. This is the first time the bike actually slid the way I wanted it to. Oh, I ran over a homeless man. My bad, dickhead.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess your semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
We didn't get you because Liz Taurus and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. Give me that shit.
Stupid bitch.
See you around, big guy.
Tired of him, bro. Like, what the fuck you... Like, bro, work your way up professionally. And that's all it is. Like, you out here, like, gobbling balls, ball gobbling and shit for a fucking little piece of attention to get a little bit of rain. Like, stop. You're not pushing pee like me. Damn. The apartment's on the third floor. That's a shotgun? Take that one. .70 and .10. I guess I replaced my little shotgun. But I got an AP now, so I ain't worry about it. Perfect time. Damn!
Some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money. Yo.
Hey, man.
Had Nico out with a chop.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Bro, they got a black man, a Russian man, and a Jewish man.
What's going on, guys? What's
ain't nothing wrong with it. I'm just saying that's the most multicultural shit I've ever seen in my life.
The heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Nah, weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come on,
no,
let's
no.
Get out of here.
LCPD!
Ooh, I knew it.
Freeze!
Hey, I don't gotta drop him, do I?
Depart company!
Boom!
And I'll go down.
Fucking!
Damn!
I'm finna drop them niggas with that. Who going in? Don't play with me. I drop niggas. This one. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh shit. That ain't hurting you? Oh shit. I need some health or something, bro. They dropping me off low key. The dude there is not no match, low key. The fuck?
You asked for it,
bro. You see me shoot him?
I've been shot. Show your fucking face. Help me. Somebody help.
I'ma die. Hang on, I'm finna die. Hold on.
Die, die, you motherfuckers! Ah, fucking die!
I've been shot. Please call an ambulance.
Oh, that's the way out right there.
I'm bleeding out here. Call 911, get help.
Kill me already.
Shit, don't say that. I'm the one controlling you. I paid for the game. Alright, shit finna get real. Y'all ready for this shit to get real? Oh yeah, it's finna get real. Hold on. As soon as that bitch blow, I'm running. I'm gone.
Dispatch air unit from Cerveza Heights.
I'm gone. Fuck out of here. Uh-oh.
Dispatch 5 units
from East Island City. Uh-oh. Bro, I knew I was gonna die, bro. I knew I was gonna die. I was sitting there thinking to myself, like, I have no health. But that's okay. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Come back for more content on another day. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know who it's been, man. It's been D-Nick. I'm gone. Peace.